Hello friends, welcome to Engineering Study Materials. In this video, we will discuss about the press working terminology. So, what is the press machine? Press machines and press tools are considered as a backbone of modern machine shop of large industrial setup, producing wide varieties of articles such as furniture, vehicle bodies, utensils, etc. Large number of metal components can be produced in short time with the help of press tools without the removal of metal in the form of chips. So this is the main advantage of using presses in industries. Press machines are sometimes named as metal forming machines. These machines are divided into two elements. The elements are machines and cutting and forming dies. So let's get into the press working terminology. So in this diagram we'll see so much of parts. First we are going to discuss about the bed. The bed is the lower part of a press frame that serves as a table in which a bolster plate is mounted. So what is bolster plate? Bolster plate is a thick plate secured to the press bed which is used for locating and supporting the die assembly. It is usually 5 to 12.5 cm thick. Die set. It is a unit assembly which incorporates a lower and an upper shoe, two or more guidepost and guidepost bushing. Die. The die may be defined as the female part of a complete tool for producing work in a press. It is also referred to a complete tool consisting of a pair of mating members for producing work in a press. Pitman. Pitman is a connecting rod which is used to transmit motion from the main drive shaft to the press slide. Shut height. Shut height is the distance from the top of the bed to the bottom of the slide with its stroke down and adjustment up. Stroke. The stroke of the press is the distance of the ram movement from its up position to its down position. Die block. It is a metal block or a plate which contains die cavity. Lower shoe. The lower shoe of a die set is generally mounted on a bolster plate of a press. The die block is mounted on the lower shoe. Also, the guide posts are mounted on it. Punch. The punch is known as the male part of the die assembly, which is directly or indirectly moved by the fastened to the press ram. Upper shoe. This is the upper part of the die set, which contains guidepost bushings. Here you will see the guidepost bushings. Punch plate. The punch plate or punch retainer fits closely over the body of the punch and holds it for proper relative position. Backup plate. The backup plate or the pressure plate is placed so that the intensity of the pressure does not become excessive on punch holder. The plate distributes the pressure over a wide area and the intensity of pressure on punch holder is reduced to avoid crushing. Stripper. It is a plate which is used to strip the metal strip from a cutting or non-cutting punch or die. It may also guide the sheet. Knockout. Knockout is a mechanism usually connected to and operated by the press ram for freeing a workpiece from a die. So friends, this is a short video about the press working terminology. If you like this video, please click the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more videos. So thank you for watching.